We're here with Chelsea Blaase. Chelsea, you won the NCAA South Regional, your first time winning the regional. Your thoughts on the big win today?
It's just, I'm just so ecstatic and happy right now. Like, I could race the Nationals tomorrow. I'm just so excited that I'm going, and it was a great race. I had amazing runners with me the whole time, and I'm just super ecstatic and happy, and I'm just living in the moment right now.
Chelsea, a lot of outstanding races in your career. You're still going back to, you're going to finish your cross-country career at Nationals as a regional champion. What does that mean to you?
Not finished yet, still got Nationals, but it's a good note to lead up to Nationals, and it just shows like that I'm ready to go, and I'm fit and I'm prepared, and I'm just ready to hammer it and show everyone what I'm made of.
Awesome. Congrats, Chelsea.
Thank you very much.